So, I don't know what the deal is, but normally these lemon tetras are all docile and they just kind of school together, but this morning they decided to just wig out, start flying around the tank. And I've checked every forum and I can't find anything that describes this type of behavior. I noticed when I first got them, they all schooled together. And then as I started, you know, getting my tank together, they all kind of picked a corner, it seemed. And there's a couple of them that would, you know, still kind of hang out. I don't know if they've gotten to the point to where they're comfortable enough with the tank to where they're just, you know, don't feel they need to school, but I turned the light on this morning and I fed them, and this is what I got. I've got dueling tetras. It's pretty interesting. I'm not exactly sure how many females are in there. There's 7 in there total. I think for sure there's 1 female, and I think that might be a problem. I don't know. I haven't been able to find anything that, you know, you read all these posts and they say, yeah, have at least 7 or 5 or odd numbers or whatever, but there's really nothing that says, you know, the ratio between males and females. I don't know. I mean, I don't see any damage on any of them. Even the smallest one seems to be faring okay, but they're wigging out today, man. There's one in here who's just a bully. And then this angelfish just kind of cruises around and eats. It's kind of funny to watch. Doesn't seem to be bothered by any of this activity, which I guess is a good thing. And then the only other issue I've had with this tank is the top, my angel's top fin is, I don't know if, it almost seems like when I go to bed at night and turn the light out, I don't know if the tetras are nipping at it. From what I've read, they're supposed to be pretty docile, so I don't think they're eating the top fin. I don't think it's fin rot. I haven't had any ick, or I don't think that would have anything to do with it. Of course, I'm totally amateur, but I guess it could be fin rot. Who knows? Maybe I'll take her back to the fish store and see if they can tell me what it is. But anyways, yeah, I don't know. I don't know the deal with all these, with the Mortal Kombat tetras. This is probably a horrible video quality. The iPhone is crap. Get a Droid. But anyways, I mean, the tank looks good. I mean, I haven't been this happy with a fish tank in a long time. But the tetras are wigging out. I don't know if I have too many fish in a 10-gallon. Could be totally possible. Maybe I need to remove some of the plants. Maybe they feel like they don't have enough space. But I don't know. It's, if I had to pick between the fish or the plants, it would be the plants. So maybe I just need to be happy with 1 angelfish and a couple of shrimp. Get rid of these tetras. I don't know. They're very awesome fish, though. I would highly recommend them to anyone. when I first got them, they were really didn't have the color that they have, and what attracted me to them at the fish store was just the fact that they all schooled together. There was probably, I don't know, 25 or so in the same tank, and they just all schooled together, and where one went, they all went, and it was kind of cool, and I was kind of hoping for that same effect, and I had that up until, you know, just a couple of days ago, where they started wigging out. So, you know, I don't know if it's a feeding thing, because usually I will, right when I wake up, I'll feed them. And, today's interesting. Today there's been a lot of activity in here. I don't know. If you have any suggestions, or if you know what the deal is with these guys today, leave a comment. There's no scales flying around, so they're just just having a dispute. They are cool, though. I mean, cool colors and kind of inquisitive, you know, just cool fish. I dig them. But, as long as they're not harshing the angel's buzz, I guess everything's cool. And if you know what's up with the fin on this angelfish, let me know too. That'd be good. Whoa, there you go, buddy. Yeah.